It won't be too much longer before Davis County's football field looks as good as new. Now that the new track is in place and the sod has been laid, all that remains is to reconstruct the bleachers. Still, between the remaining construction time and the time it'll take for the grass to take root, it'll be over a month before Davis County can actually play football on their new field, and that means they lose two home games this year, the opener against Fort Madison and September 15th against DBF. That means even if construction stays on schedule, the Mustangs only get three home games this season, but head coach Shane Blake says they'll play anyone, anywhere, anytime.
It is a challenge that we embrace, and it's just like any of we've got a lot of challenges ahead of us, but we embrace each and every one.
Even though the ongoing work at the stadium is only a block from where the Davis County team is practicing, Blake says their mindset is to shut out the things they can't control anyway and simply focus on the task at hand.
We're ahead of where we were last year. Like I said, we're excited about the upcoming season. That's just little hurdles that we're going to run through or run around or run over, you know. And with the attitude that we got going right now, that these kids are just going to run right through that hurdle and that obstacle.
Blake has his Mustangs working hard on the fundamentals in practice, making sure they'll have a rock-solid foundation before they start game planning for Fort Madison next week.
We're just doing what we do best here at Davis County. Right now we're just trying to get our system in and get that perfected. When that time comes to worry about Fort Madison, we'll start coaching our kids up for that game.
Coach Blake plans on taking a hungry and defiant group of Mustangs to Fort Madison to open the season on August 25th. Remember, you can hear that game and all the action of Mustang football on New Country 104.3 KRKN. For the Ottumwa Radio Sports Network, I'm Jason Van Arkel.